Did you order enough lemons for this one, too?
I ordered exactly what you told me to.
Thought you could use a hand.
Or a few hands.
What are you doing here?
Oh.
Did you?
No. No.
Come on, Hen.
You know we weren't gonna miss this.
Miss what?
You should ask your mom. Hi, Karen.
Go get a drink. Yeah.
I'm trying to tell you something about my life. Maybe give me insight between black and white. And the best thing you ever done for me is to help me take my life less seriously. It's only life after all. Yeah. Well, darkness has a hunger that's insatiable. And lightness has a call that's hard to hear. And I wrap my fear around me like a blanket. I sail my ship of safety till I sank it. I'm crawling on your shores.
Hey. Take good care of yourself, Buckley.
I went to the mountains.
Yeah. You too.
I drank from the fountains. There's more than to these questions pointing me in
word out from Eddie.
So are you headed home to eat, or?
I was going to.
Yeah.
But it does look like a nice place to stay for a while.
Wanna?
Sure. Yeah, let's eat.
I went to see the doctor of philosophy.
Remember, I've got that appointment today, so Carla's gonna pick you up after school. Okay.
Remember, talking about it makes it less scary.
Let's go.
4 years prostrate to the higher mind. Got my paper and I was free. I went to the doctor. I went to the mountains.
What's this? A cruise.
The only baggage we're taking is actual luggage.
All for that.
And the less I seek my soul's for some divinity, closer I am to fire. Closer I am to fire. There's more than one answer to these questions, pointing me in a crooked line. And the less I seek my soul's for some divinity, closer I am.